Look at that ping pong ball sized hail coming down in Littleton today, hitting people out enjoying their Saturday at Breckenridge Brewery Fest. Fox 31's Gabby Easterwood stopped by tonight and joins us in studio.
Yeah, well, Kim, that video definitely speaks for itself. The hail came and went in a matter of minutes there. We showed up shortly afterwards, and people were already back outside enjoying the sunshine there in Littleton. Now, you can get a sense of what happened in this new video that you're seeing here on your screen. People running to take a shelter, all of that hail coming down fast. One guy we saw was in that video standing under a table, standing on a picnic table under an umbrella for shelter. We spoke with one of the managers there at Breckenridge Brewery, saying that it was a packed crowd outside with the clouds starting to get dark. They said that their band was just setting up for the night when that hail started causing it that chaos.
It was a sheet of hail, so it just came in so fast with no warning, and people were coming off the river. People were sitting outside like they are now drinking beers, and by the time you know it, the inside of the restaurant was completely full.
Now, thankfully, no major damages this time around, besides some vehicles being a bit dinged up like we've seen with that hail. But they do say during the Highlands Ranch tornado, they did get some major damage outside that left one of their awnings on their patios ripped off and had to be removed. But they are hoping to have that replaced soon. Live in studio, Gabby Easterwood, Fox 31.